Hey guys, welcome back. This is Jyoti and with me is Shruti. Hello.
Hello. How are you? What's up? Very good. I'm good.
Ready to get down to business because too many requests for this.
Good.
It is Krishna has reappeared in our lives. And this time it's for a J-Trix track. It's a collab. And it was released just when the year was ending and I was getting ready to relax and chill. And then the comment section went nuts. It was out of the blue. They surprised everyone with this drop. And I was like, oh, why can't they all go on holiday? Why?
Maybe they were on a holiday. And you know, chutti mein, are baithe baithe kya kare, are chutti mein, are tum bhi ho, chalo ek gana record karke
dal dete. No, I mean, they've clearly shot and mixed and done everything before. Last week mein sab dal rahe hain. And then it's like, stress for me. Stress for us. No, we're not complaining, but we are complaining also. I left Shruti a voice note when she sent me teasers on Instagram. I was just like, kyo kar rahe?
Every time a new song was dropping and she was like, oh, ek aur ne aa gaya. Oh, ek aur ne aa gaya. One more. Then after a while, she was just like, why are they doing this? She's happy also. And then she's like, why are they doing this? Mixed emotion.
Because it's our request list is already long enough for me and I'm getting stressed. And then they keep adding more and more new songs to it. This time I'm going to cry.
Don't cry, Jojo. Don't cry. It's okay.
Let's appreciate the art and let's get to this song. So J-Trix.
And whenever
is
you feel overwhelmed, just scream at people who are listening to you. Why not?
I will now start putting rants in my Insta stories. Just
do that.
Like, ek aur aa gaya. Very good. Now, with the rest of you who have been requesting this other stuff, now you all will have to wait.
Apne mein ladai karke figure out kar. Very good.
So, chalo, let's do this. It's J-Trix. It's from his upcoming album, I think. And I've never heard him before. I don't think you have either.
No, I haven't.
And, you know, so I think he's collabed with Krishna and Subspace, who I think is, composed by J-Trix, Krishna and Subspace, performed by J-Trix and Krishna, music produced by Subspace, written by J-Trix and Krishna. It's a bit of a J-Trix. Okay. Take me a while to say it fast.
It's like J-Trix featuring Krishna. Or is it like a Krishna featuring J-Trix? Pata lagega,
I think. X. So.
To dono ka collab.
I think. And it's quite short. It's 3 minutes. So I think it'll be like one verse each or something.
Correct.
Director Grimm, as always. Chalo. Let's do this.
Ready.
1, 2, 3, play.
Yeah. रातों को जाग के मैंने जो करता वो जिंदगी मेरी मजाक नहीं रुकते ना आंधी के आने से सर फिरे लड़के जो आदत से पास नहीं दिक्कतें काफी है देखी है धूप तो झेले है मैंने बरसात कई बातों से माने ना लोग तो छोड़े हैं घुसे और मारे हैं लात कई ये वो खानदानी स्टाइल बाप जैसा बेटा मैं रुकता नहीं भाई खाता जहाँ पे मैं थूकता नहीं भाई हक्का हूँ खाता मैं लूटता नहीं भाई साथ दिया जिसने भी भूलता नहीं भाई औरों के बीच ज्यादा खुलता नहीं भाई कच्चा मैं अपने उसूल का नहीं भाई हूँ मैं गिरता डेली क्योंकि रोज कर उठ रही है अजीब सी तलब है बरकत ना मिलती तो होती है तड़प है बहुत सारे कहते थे रास्ता ये गलत है सुनी बस खुद की अब छू लेना फलक है जीता तो स्वर्ग और हारा तो नरक है तेरी जला के लगाते ये बर्फ है रास्ते में आते थे लोग भी तो काफी पर माफ किया तुझको तो माँ की ये झलक है रोज करूँ काम रोज बड़े दाम रोज बड़ा नाम रात सुबह शाम सोचना आम कोई ना लगाम कैची जुबान सबको सलाम जो भी है साथ ये भाई लोग भी सारे हैं काम में माहिर बनाते महफिल जहाँ होते शामिल लिखावट ऐसी ना है सबको हासिल भरे पन्ने ऐसे हुए सब मुतासिर अब करते जो मर्जी कमाते हैं पैसे तो लगती है जिंदगी बहुत सही लगती है जिंदगी बहुत सही रुकने का हमें कोई शौक नहीं लगती है जिंदगी बहुत सही लगती है जिंदगी बहुत सही लिया मैंने कोई लॉस नहीं अब लिखूं जो वर्स भी हिलती है धरती रैपर जो फर्जी है खौफ में मेरे शहर में लौंडे है सॉफ्ट नहीं स्विंग इन द आयरन यू गोल्फ नहीं कृष्णा जब आया तो बीफ का सफाया गा रक्षकों के पास जॉब नहीं किल किया तब मैंने किल किया आज जब दिल किया भैया मैंने किल किया साहब मैंने मिल किया बात हासिल किया था यू डोंट रियली वांट स्मोक खोल दो खिड़कियां आज शैतान देखो पीप पे सवार असली में हार्ट टू स्ट्रीट में सवार वीक है ना बार ये जीते ना चाल गांधी के विचार पर बीप पे जवार बाकी जब जान तो वाकई में शान असली जब काम तो सुनती आवाम, तरक्की पे ध्यान तो सबको सलाम, परवार के तूफान में ये कलम भी अब्दुल कलाम, आई कॉल इट कलामटी हा, इनका फैन बेस बनावटी हा, इनका तो स्टाइल है कॉमेडी हा हा, क्वांटिटी है पर क्वालिटी कहां, मैं तो यहां ऑलरेडी था, उम्र जब 16 थी दो रे मी फा, कलकत्ता शहर में जेट्रिक से दोस्त, बाकी तो मेरा वहां कोई ना मित्र, रेज इन द पाप लेज इन द पाथ, हसल थी रेल मेरी, मैं तो कभी लेजी ना था, मैं तो बात का गुलाम पर कैदी ना था, खुले आम ले लूं जान दे तो मेरी सजा। अब करते जो मर्जी, कमाते हैं पैसे तो लगती है जिंदगी बहुत सही, बहुत सही लगती है जिंदगी, बहुत सही बहुत सही, रुकने का हमें कोई शौक नहीं लगती है जिंदगी, बहुत सही लगती है जिंदगी, बहुत सही।
The quintessential pose.
EP. Okay. Debut EP, Bot Sai, streaming across all platforms in Jan. All right. I like J-Trix. Damn.
I really like, yes.
Bars. Y'all's. We have to. And also, lyrics have to be pulled up.
But Jojo, before we begin, first, tell me first impressions.
First impressions, I love that beat and they both killed it. Both the verses were so strong, so good. As usual, there was a lot of wordplay and references in Krishna's verse, which I was liking. I want to go through the lyrics properly so I can see what they are exactly. But loved it. Loved the beat, loved the energy, loved the whole, the you know, the three hook lines, four lines, I don't know. And I'm liking J-Trix.
Even the part when J-Trix was there and then suddenly Krishna came in, kaise usko bilkul ek wo feel diya na, ke like, oh my God.
He just popped in on that second or third bot say, you know?
Yeah, and the whole then, setting stage and then like, you know, Krishna has entered. Bilkul waisa wala feel tha.
Yes.
Nice. And they did a lot of those very typical, you know, rap poses in their entire thing. Like even when they finished, they sat in that, you know, the typical quintessential rap pose, rap video pose.
Album art cover pose.
But I couldn't stop moving. Like the beat and the, very nice. Dena padega vaise. Have you noticed? Kalam Gaar ke saare jo recent gaane aaye hain. Baki to of course everything lyrically strong hota hai, sab kuch hota hai, lekin two lines especially jo chorus ka main hook wala jo main two lines hoti hai na, they make that so catchy that there's no way you can, even if aapko baki gana yaad rahe na rahe, wo do lines, do gaan, do beach ka bilkul, you know, the chorus bit, you will remember and you'll get hooked into it, which I'm realizing that I think it's a very, It's a proper way that they are following. There's a proper, like, you know, thought behind the madness, as they say.
So I'm glad you brought that up because in many of our earlier discussions, Maddie and I specifically spoke about this and how, like, I had noticed first that, you know, it was a very sort of trademark thing that appeared in a lot of Raftaar collabs or Raftaar tracks. And I was like, maybe that's something Raftaar brings as his music producer sensibility, to have that little bit in the song that one can repeat and sing along over and over, because that adds the commercial angle to a track, right? That gets it more radio air playability, that factor goes high. So I think maybe now I'm sure if the track can work that in, they'll do it as a conscious thing, but I don't think they'll force it. They won't force it if a track is like a storytelling track. They may or may not have it. But yes, you're right. I've been noticing.
I think they're too smart to force it. Yeah, I think beyond a level, if you want to put something, you find a way to put it. Like you don't, like, you know. So yes, maybe.
But very nicely done in this. It very wasn't, nice. The bot say line wasn't going on and on. Repetition was minimal and just enough. Enough?
And bot say. It's also the way it was, bot say, which is
that
like.
That drop and that beat there, it was just like, yeah. And that bit where he does a
that came many parts when, and then to like tha. Yeah, correct.
I like it. So let's quickly go through the lyrics because they deserve it, right? This track, Raaton Ko Jaakar. By the way, people have been saying that me reading the lyrics is very in that, you know, monotonous tone and all. I know, I'm doing it on purpose.
So now do I say?
I didn't realize I'm supposed to be like I'm just trying to get the meaning, guys. Okay, let's.
You know, I'm dying for you to reach that part when he says Doremi, like when 16 ki baat ki usne, and then he said when he was 16, which was like Doremi, like tab se wo kar raha, which was so good. Like, no, you know, the way, yeah, there are so many. Okay, start.
Okay, raaton ko jaakar maine jo karta wo zindagi meri mazak nahi, rukte na aandhi ke aane se, sir, look at you going.
I'm trying to like give you kudos.
You are distracting me. Okay, rukte na aandhi ke aane se, sar phire ladke jo aadat se baaz nahi, dikkatein kaafi hain, dekhte hain, dhoop jo jhele hain, barsaat kahi. So many spelling mistakes in this. Baaton se maane na log to chhore.
Wait. Spelling mistake lyrics mein nahi hai. Because in the past we've got messages saying, "Arey spelling sahi hai aapko." Arey bhai, jo lyrics hai usme spelling mistake hai. Unka original lyric mein spelling mistake nahi hai. Jo likha hua hai, jisne likha hai, wo chill.
Baaton se maane na log to chhore hai, ghuse aur mare hai laat gayi. Ye wo khandani style baap jaisa beta main rukta nahi bhai. गाता जहां पर मैं ठुकता नहीं भाई हक का हूँ खाता मैं लूटता नहीं भाई साथ दिया जिसने भी भूलता नहीं भाई औरों के बीच ज्यादा खुलता नहीं भाई कच्चा मैं अपने उसूल का नहीं भाई हूँ मैं गिरता डेली क्योंकि रोज करूँ ट्राई
Yeah.
Love it. I recently posted something on these lines, you know, on Insta. But yes, अजीब सी ये तलब है, बरकत ना मिलती तो होती ये तड़प है, बहुत सारे कहते थे रास्ता ये गलत है, सुनी बस खुद की, अब छू लेना अलग है. जीता तो स्वैग और हारा तो नरक है, तेरी जला के लगता ये बर्फ है, लगाते ये बर्फ है, रास्ते में आते थे लोग भी तो काफी, पर माफ किया तुझको तो माँ की ये झलक है. माय फेवरेट लाइन. आई लव इट
टू मच.
रोज करूँ काम, रोज बड़े दाम, रोज बड़ा नाम, रैप सुबह शाम, सोच ना ये आम, कोई ना लगाम, कैंची जुबान सबको सलाम. जो भी है साथ और ये भाई लोग भी सारे हैं काम में माहिर, बनाते महफिल जहां होते शामिल, लिखावट ऐसी ना है सबको हासिल, भरे पन्ने ऐसे होए सब मुनासिर. What is the meaning of मुनासिर? I'm not going to pretend I know. Someone tell me. अब करते हैं जो मर्जी कमाते हैं पैसे तो लगती है जिंदगी बहुत सही लगती है जिंदगी बहुत सही, रुकने का हम में कोई शौक नहीं लगती है जिंदगी बहुत सही. ओके, आई थिंक नाउ इट्स कृष्णा'स वर्स. बहुत सही लिया मैंने कोई आदेश से कृष्णा'स वर्स लिया मैंने कोई लॉस नहीं, अब लिखूं जब वर्स भी हिलती है धरती, रैपर जो फर्जी है खौफ में, मेरे शहर में लौंडे है सॉफ्ट नहीं, स्विंगिंग दैट आयरन ये गोल्फ नहीं, कृष्णा जब आया तो बीच सफाया, गौ रक्षकों के पास जॉब नहीं. किल किया तब मैंने किल किया आज, जब दिल किया भैया मैंने किल किया सांप. Listen, his love for the sap is evident in every song.
Love for the sap, love for long hair, list is long.
मेरे विल की है बात, हासिल किया ताज, नाइस. यू डोंट रियली वांट स्मोक, खोल दी खिड़कियां आज. शैतान देखो पीठ पे सवार, असली में हार्ड टू स्ट्रीट में सवाल. असली में हार्ड टू क्वेश्चन मार्क. वीक है ना बार्स ये जीते ना चाल, गांधी के विचार पर बीट पे जवार. इंटरेस्टिंग, वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग यूज ऑफ जवार देयर. ओके, बाकी जब जान तो वाकई में शान, असली हो काम तो सुनती आवाम, तरक्की पे ध्यान है तो सबको सलाम, परवार के तूफान में ये कलम भी अब्दुल कलाम
करने के लिए. देयर वाज वन डुश. नाइस
है ना. I call it calamity. Inka fan base banavati. Inka to style hai comedy. Sorry, what?
This calamity line was one of my favorites when he said na, and especially because he kalam ka calamity, the way he wordplayed that, it was superb.
Yes, you are right. I call it calamity. Inka fan base banavati. Inka to style hai comedy. Quantity hai par quality kahan? Main to yahan already tha. Umar jab 16 thi, Dore Mifa Sola T.
Correct. These were the two lines. I was like, dude, kya kiya isne? Very nice.
Umar jab 16 thi, Dore Mifa. कोलकाता शहर में जेट्रिक्स है दोस्त, बाकी तो मेरा वहां कोई ना मित्रा, कोई ना मित्रा. ओके, शी इज एन एक्टर नो. रेजिंग द बार, ब्लेजिंग अ पाथ, हसल थी रियल मेरी, मैं तो कभी लेजी ना था, मैं तो बार्स का गुलाम पर कैदी ना था. नाइस. खुले आम ले लू जान, दे दो मेरी सजा. नाइस नाइस नाइस. एंड देन द हुक रिपीट. लवली,
वेरी नाइस, लव इट.
आई थिंक माई फेवरेट लाइन इज डोरे मी पा सोल आटी.
Era, especially because it has so many meanings that when you first learn, sabse pehle aap music seekhte ho, that's where you begin. It is the Saregama pa of, like, you know, the Western world. So how when you begin there, and he started at 16, he started rapping then. So the whole connotation about, you know, when he started, amazing. That's how basic it is for him. It's super,
lovely,
very nice,
lovely.
Very
what
nice.
A line, what a thought. And obviously J-Trix ka the maa wali line. Par maaf kiya tujhko to maa ki ye jhalak hai. Such a banger. You guys, you don't take holidays, you just keep dropping these amazing things. And then, yeah, we cry also, but we love it also. It's great, we love it. Keep it coming. And a really good intro for me to J-Trix. I didn't know he's from Kolkata, he's from there, clearly. And I'm going to now look forward to other tracks of his. Please recommend, you know.
Yes.
Looking forward.
And music is produced by Subspace. I'm excited for that also. Like, very nice.
Very good nice beat. Hai na?
Yeah.
Liked
very
it. Cool. Oh, you know, since you said the whole striking and posing bit, I do want to comment on that because I made a mental note to discuss it at the end.
Huh.
I feel the video was quite basic. What are your thoughts
correct
on it? Like, you know,
yeah,
there was it's shot in a studio, little stage setup, and then
green
obviously
screen
the,
pe.
The effects were added later in post-production and all of that. And I just feel like, and I think I mentioned this in our King reaction, where I was talking about the styling and how it's kind of important to pay attention to styling a lot. I mean, I've been a model, so I know the ins and outs. You know, there's enough video photo shoots, etc. I've styled myself. It's very important to kind of, I feel, for the artist to try and look. I'm not saying don't do streetwear, don't do athleisure, because that is hip hop. It's kind of defined by street style, no? That it kind of, they're synonymous with each other in a way. But I still feel like a lot of people could, even if you're doing a basic set like this one, there could be something different that you could bring to the table in terms of your styling. So I don't know who does the styling for the music videos. I feel like, you know, they all were looking, I'm not going to say the same, but you know what I mean? Like
similar jackets, similar whatever, individual style for each person. I think they're still, yeah, you're right.
They could work on that. It's not a critique or it's not a negative sort of thing. They all looked good. They carried off whatever it is. But I'm just saying, like, it is something that I feel even Palamkar as a label could probably put more thought into when they're planning their videos. Have
why
each,
not?
Each artist sort of have their own unique style, because King really stands out, and even MC Stan, he really stands out. And I'm not saying you've gotta, if that's not your sensibility, that's not your sensibility, but there is obviously other things you can do. Like, I don't know, I have a lot of ideas.
Like, Raftar then, also stands out. Raftar also has his own
does.
Distinct thing. He does. Yeah,
his styling, like, if you remember in the Angar video, his styling was so different.
Correct.
So there needs to be a little more thought is all I'm saying. It doesn't, you don't need to create like a whole crazy new look for yourself like MC Stan. That's who he is, and he's comfortable carrying that off. I'm just saying, thoda tracksuit ke beyond, and like, you know,
नहीं, इस वीडियो में तो दोनों को ठंड लग रही थी, दोनों ने जैकेट्स पहनी हुई थी फॉर अ चेंज.
That's true. It's winter time. It's very evident. Anyway, that's my little thing. I thought I just want to mention it. I'm not criticizing. I'm just saying it's something I feel will make a video stand out a lot more if each artist has been styled nicely to have their own sort of vibe. You are not saying anything. You are just nodding.
I'm just saying. गाने तो अच्छे हैं, म्यूजिक अच्छा है, गाने अच्छे हैं, वो सब कुछ. व्हेन यू गो बियॉन्ड दैट्स व्हेन यू टॉक अबाउट दी सुपरफिशियल थिंग्स ना, कि स्टाइलिंग अच्छी होनी चाहिए ये सब, बिकॉज एज फैंस वी ऑल्सो वॉन्ट टू सी ना, हमें आई कैंडी मिलेगी तो प्रॉब्लम क्या है.
I can be nahin, but like you are also into directing, and you've done that whole like theater and all of that. So you know the importance of art direction.
It is. Because that's even before a song starts, if it's a visual video thing, the first thing that captures you, maybe you can't hear it, but if you see a very stunning video, you'll immediately, and that's what, as they say, our brain actually thinks in visuals.
Yeah.
And that's why the visual stands out. And over time, it all of these things have their own place. Yeah. So it is very required. So I'm not quiet.
So I'm only saying this because if you've decided to keep a set minimal like this one, then styling is the factor where you can play.
Yeah.
The personal styling of the people. So,
but video, mujhe achha laga. Like, I liked it. It was basic. It was very whatever. Like, their attitude was fully like, you know. So that was it. They were wearing the attitudes.
I agree. I'm just commenting on random
things. You're right.
loved it. It was it's definitely a hit. And thank you guys for patiently waiting for the reaction. Someone sent me a DM saying, "Abhi Jatrix aur Krishna ka gaana aa gaya hai, lekin aapka reaction to ek hafte baad hi aayega."
You know us so well.
So I was like, "So fir, like, why are you messaging me if you know?"
अरे वो तो बिल्कुल सही है, like, you know, वो अपना कर्तव्य निभा रहे हैं, but just informing you कि by the way आ चुका है, just you should know.
Very cute. So, keep it coming. Okay. Thank you guys for watching.
And thank you. Bye.
See you in the next one. Bye.